Here we go.
Okay. I just think you use math every day. And in a fact setting, we use it in clothing, we use it in foods, we use it in interior design. Probably others, but also my husband currently teaches a remedial math class at a college, and there's just such a reason to learn math and to keep it with you, even if you don't dig it, if you're not best friends. It will stay with you for your life.
Awesome. Thank you.